keep them busy, Leon. Hope there's a lead on Louise here. At least their holy book looks interesting. What have we here? Flame, my pretty. Looks like I gave them the slip.
I reserve some items just for you. My other customer doesn't know about thee. Welcome. Came into some other bits in Bob's too, mate. All yours, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, a deal well struck. Knife needs care, everyone. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Got a selection of good things on. Don't get yourself killed now.
Got something. Must be the big guys. down here. Soul in sight. These belong to Luis. Is this his frequency? My job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
Having a bad day.
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis. Fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, not a liability. I have absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Ada, you're okay. I've been waiting and you're still coming, right?
Yes, just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
Just my luck.
Some new wares, stranger. We're in for a treat. Welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well done, stranger. Well, look at you. Your weapons are in good... Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
Ah!
You are a popular one, Luis. Sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was We get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that?
And I do have something else I need to get, too.